So freaked out when we hit a time capsule in this cave. Place still gives me the creeps. Great.
Got a nap report. Supplies are being stolen from a feast truck.
Prison escapees. Taking hostages. I'm on it. Take some classes when you're back in the raft. Roxxon's attacking the underground. Better get there before it escalates. Crossfire if I don't stop this.
Hey, I'm for hire.
But I ain't cheap. Something you and your friends are gonna
fight for. You guys gotta take this fight off the streets. Maybe go to Jersey. Sorry, Jersey. I didn't mean it. Love you.
Red suit! You're mine! Fire that fireman!
All down. Man, Roxxon and Underground are gonna tear the city apart. High-speed car chase. Better hurry before it becomes an accident. Drop some, I guess. What could possibly be in this car to make it worth all this? Roxxon's attacking the underground. Better get there before it escalates.
I don't know if anyone got hurt.
Know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Throw practice. Nice. I'm ready. Like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective. Ha! How you like me now, hologram?
I now bequeath the title of Ultimate to you, Miles. Nicely done. Well done, Spider Squire. Smack those bad guys in their holographic head, but good. Now that you've got your throwing down, try extending your windup before release.
Good way to clear some space. See you at the next challenge.
Oh, extended windup. Good idea.
To try Finn. Again.
This user does not accept calls from this number. Please hang up now.
Seriously?
Dance Academy's got a performance every day of Kwanzaa. Gotta get my butt over.
Oh my god! Yes!
Hold out.
What?
Yo, bump it.
God.
Yeah. That's my dude right there.
I asked for you for Christmas, Spider-Man. Where were you?
Gotta watch my step.
Can you say hi to my kid?
My cat.
Better hurry home before my kids light the menorah.
What should I use this for?
Hey, all. This cask could get a little maudlin, so, instead I'm gonna phrase it as a call to action. Things are bad in Harlem. The underground, Roxxon, the Tinkerer, it's all coming to a head with the neighborhood caught in the middle. City Council candidate Rio Morales is organizing a full evacuation to the Bronx. So please, if you're outside Harlem and can offer a room, a bed, a couch, anything, you could save a life. I know you're afraid. I am too. But this is up.
Hey, you're.
You kidding me?
Look out!
There we go.
Get a picture!
Things up, shall we? This challenge will push all your movement skills to their limit. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Fast and loose? Let's go!
Sometimes, you gotta take a leap of faith. Get ready to swing!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, that was dope!
Nothing beats a good web swing. Except maybe sprinting straight up a building, defying all natural laws and gravity. That comes pretty close.
Oh man, I got this! I got this!
Great form! Let's try some wall running. Wall running lets you maintain a clean line without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running! Love it! Come on, almost there.
spectacular? Yeah, gonna say that was spectacular. Some people say they get their best ideas while they're in the shower. I get my best ideas while web swimming. Like the other day, I was cruising down 9, catching glints of the Hudson over my right shoulder, seeing bits of the city over my left shoulder. And I think, pizza on a bagel. If you put pizza on a bagel, you could have pizza way more often than you have it right now. Probably. Man, that's a good one. I'm impressed myself sometimes.
That? No. No, not even gonna touch that. Come on, come on, almost there.
You were how fast? I think you're at the ultimate level now, buddy.
Skyline wasn't this nice when we hit a capsule in the wall here. Man, time flies.
Whoa! Roxxon moved in. I hope that having Spider-Man on their side gives them a little hope this holiday season. Listeners, give Spider-Man a shout-out from me on your favorite social and donate to Rio Morales' campaign if you're into saving the neighborhood from corporate takeover. And remember, clean your dryer filter after every load. Goodbye!
Yeah, I could use this.
Spider-Man took the bait! Get him!
Oh, we're doing this? Okay.
Stay out of the way, Spider-Man!
It's the last one.
Hey, who is this?
Somebody taught me equipped for this.
Stop, criminals!
You can't take all of us!
Get him! You're smaller than the other guy! Take that!
We need to move!
Keep And that's one more arms deal stopped in progress. Good work, me.
Spider-Man, hope you enjoyed Christmas.
We'll leave before the BDNY gets here. We're not the biggest Spider fans.
Getting reports of an out-of-control helicopter flying around. Heads up.
Tech parts. A fave. Stop with these half-baked plans that hurt people! Okay, time to worry about the transmitter.
You found a transmitter?
Coming for you. Hey man, talk to me. Are you okay?
Not falling from the sky, but I don't have full control yet.
You'll have it soon.
I hit Spider-Man! We can beat him!
Stay away.
Small businesses are the backbone of America. And they have no greater champion than J. Jonah Jameson. But they have an enemy. Spider. Apparently, he's been disrupting their supply chains in Harlem. Here to tell us about it is the proprietor of local restaurant Panafuerte. Buenvenidos, Camila.
Hey, gracias, Señor Jameson, but there's been a misunderstanding. Spider-Man stopped the punks who were robbing us. I think your producer got confused. He kept wanting to talk to me in Spanish. Don't ask me why.
Finn upgraded her swim goggles.
Hey, an app user spotted someone stealing supplies.
Underground's got bad methods, but great gear.
Hit a time capsule under that fountain when it was first installed. It's been so long, now they're doing repairs on it.
Yeah!
I think I can use that hoist to move the fountain. Levitating fountain trick. Voila, Finn love.
Have fun with this one. I had a repeat client I always met here. Got real used to waiting, listening, hearing this sound running on a tight schedule.
A sound on a schedule?
Oh, it's nice to see a superhero in person.
Sound of something on a schedule. Whoa, alliteration.
The client I met here used to take the ferry over from Jersey. Working for him was good money. Bust. Ease how your dad found out about the problem. Not that it was me, that a thief was making it big in New York, and your dad volunteered for the case. I could feel him closing in. I had to try and guess which would be worse. I told him. Caught me.
That'd have been me. I don't know what I'd do. That can't be the only reason Dad cut him off. Not if he fessed up. It just wasn't Dad. I should leave a thank you note.
Supplies are being stolen from a beast truck. I marked the location.
Units coming in tomorrow.
I could use this for sure.
Roxxon and the Underground are going at it. I marked the location.
This is good.
Jersey, I didn't mean it. Love you.
Side shootout stopped. City protected.
Folks, the Feast Centers have had a rough go ever since their founder, Martin Lee, turned out to be the mad bomber known as Mr. Nate. But I believe in the Feast Centers, because I knew Nate, the brave woman who literally gave her life to keep this going. So I was distressed to hear the Harlem branch recently suffered a damaging blow. With us is Glory, director of that center.
Yeah, thanks. Anyone who wants to donate to the cleanup, check out our website. It's tax deductible.
Wonderful. I'm donating 10% of my paycheck for this week. And half of Jared's. Now, I'm hearing Spider-Man may have been responsible for the blood.
No way.
Watch it. Could always use more tech parts.
Target sighted.
More than 10.
Mission failure. Target killed.
To spend all summer skating here. She'll come back more often. Bingo! After we won.
This plaza and the blocks around it are alive with sound. What you're looking for is light, distinct.
Light, huh? Okay. That beat. I'm not sure it's light though.
Hey, sorry, Bobby.
Something distinctive. Chimes. That sounds...
This plaza's where I had my first job. I was fresh out of high school then. Didn't have the gear or the mask. Guy paid me, mother's boss. Rough him up, take everything in his wallet. Your dad found out. He stood under those wind chimes yelling at me for an hour. He never told our folks. He made me promise I'd stop stealing. Wish I kept my word. Deserve better.
I wish you had too. Maybe you and Dad would have stayed close. And you and I would be okay too.
My fault, I have sticky fingers. Last one.
Hey, Dana fans. For the last few weeks, Harlem has had a series of bad breaks. The attack on CJ Walker Park, to name one. Spider-Man intervened to protect the neighborhood, but he didn't do it alone. I'm here with Genki Lee, the Harlem local who helped Spider-Man save the neighborhood.
It felt really good to help people out. Even better when we found out Wilson Fisk was behind it. Shutting him down is a career highlight for me. And Spider-Man.
I bet. How did did you guys stumble on the conspiracy?
By talking to people in the neighborhood. They were all looking out for each other, which helped us look out for them. Teo, Caleb, Camila, Haley, Steph, Gloria, if you're listening, thank you.
I checked Wilson Fisk's...
This sound always feels like someone celebrating, even when it's just telling time. Your dad thought so too, so we had to include it.
A sound that tells time. Okay. Not this way. You said it sounded like a celebration. Behind me. That's it. Ringing on the hour.
When I hear those bells, I remember the last time I was here. Your dad had just graduated from the police academy. I didn't go to the ceremony, so I met him here after. Bought us milkshakes. Strawberry for him, peanut butter for me. Don't know why I remember that. He said he couldn't cover for me anymore if I got in trouble. I told him I was done with that life. I was lying, but he believed me for a while. least pretended to.
Man, things got complicated between them.